Thanks again, Father Paul. I can't tell you how much I appreciate this.
Oh, anything for you, Lenore. You know that. Your mother was like a sister to me.
I'm worried about Mike, though. He and Mom got real close after Dad passed on, and now he's just... it's like he's on his own up here.
But sometimes people, even people who have strayed from the church, find that prayer and faith have a profound healing effect.
You know what, Father? You should come out with us when we bring Mike to Two Toms.
Yeah, Father, please, come with us. Don't let me go out with these animals by myself.
Friendship can be the deepest foundation in our daily lives. Oh.
Another Saturday night that I ain't got nobody. I got some money.
You got a whole room full of maniacs in there that would do anything for you. Anything.
To talk to. I'm in an awful way. Dig this. I got in town a month ago. I seen a lot of girls assisting. If I could meet them, I could get them. But as yet, I haven't met them. That's why I'm in the shape I'm in. Here another Saturday night that I ain't got nobody. I got some money cause I just got paid. Now how I wish I had someone to talk to. I'm in an awful way. Now another fella told me he had a sister who looked just fine. Instead of being my deliverance, she had a strange resemblance to a cat named Frankenstein.
Hello, boys.
I remember you all from when you were kids. Some of you haven't changed a bit.
One more time, another Saturday night, and I ain't got